my favorite home decor finds from Amazon. I got this decor inspiration from Restoration Hardware, so of course I scoured Amazon for something more affordable and found these. I love a good fuzzy throw thrown over the end of a couch for a little extra texture, not to mention snuggles during movie night. This leather tray sits on my coffee table, and I got all of these faux succulents for only $23. This ceramic pot is painted to look like marble. This crystal decanter sits on our countertop. We like to fill it with corks from special occasion wines. This cute little trio of vases is probably my favorite find on Amazon, and I use fake monstera leaves so I don't have to worry about watering it. Follow me for more home decor tips.
Okay, you gotta check these out. These are rechargeable LED light bulbs that have a battery backup that are an absolute must-have for power outages. You would use them wherever you would put a normal light bulb, and whenever your light switch is turned on, they're charging. Then if you have a power outage, the bulb switches to battery mode and the light bulb will stay on. But what's really cool is that they come with an adapter that has an on and off switch, so you can actually use them like a flashlight and take them wherever you go. And this kind of blew my mind. You can actually use a wet paper towel or rag to light it up, or you can even use your fingertip to light the bulb. They're linked in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Household Items.
Last week, I discovered the most amazing thing you can buy on Amazon, and of course, had to get it. It's called an EcoSphere, and it comes in a couple different sizes. An EcoSphere is a closed ecosystem in a glass orb. There are about 10 tiny shrimp in here and algae. Light, together with carbon dioxide in the water, enables the algae to produce oxygen. The shrimp breathe oxygen in the water and nibble on the algae and bacteria. Bacteria break down the shrimp's waste into nutrients, which the algae again utilizes. I think it's pretty cool. What do you think?
Amazon gadgets you need. These turn cans into bottles. It's much easier to drink from, and you can put it back in the fridge without worrying about losing fizz. They come in a pack of six, and they fit very securely. Okay, this isn't just any alarm clock. First of all, it's super cute. It almost looks like decor. It's dimmable, shows a temperature along with humidity, but what I love is that the top is a wireless charger.
Things I bought for my home from Amazon this week. This one has to be my favorite. It's a double toilet paper holder with a cell phone shelf. Do you have unattractive cords that you're wanting to hide but don't have time to fish them through the wall? This is a cable management system and it makes it so easy to hide those unattractive cords. The kit comes with everything you need, even tape so you don't have to damage the walls. Next, you can turn any outlet cover into a nightlight. Simply remove your original cover and put on the new one. No wiring is required. It's perfect for any bedroom, bathroom, or hallway.
Amazon Home Finds, that just makes sense. This entryway mirror also has a place for your keys and your mail. I can now fit three times as much stuff underneath my sink with these organizers. Lastly, I have a lot of cords, but I hate seeing them, so now I can hide them all together.
Look what I finally got my hands on. It's the Viral Bubble Candle. These look great all over my house, and they smell even better. I linked them in my bio.
Literal best things I've gotten from Amazon Part 3.
Oh, hi.
I went from this.
Welcome back to Kids.
To this. Waterfall shower head.
Yeah.
Budget fine 5-minute install renter friendly. High pressure. It's an extension plus an adjustable shower head. It's time for an upgrade. All links in bio.
Amazon decor favorites, part one.
This Chanel coffee table book.
This rug, which can be used indoors or out.
More coffee table books, because I am currently obsessed. This artificial plant, it's actually really great quality and looks pretty realistic for the price.
This little marble dish.
This white marble diffuser that changes colors.
And last but not least, this small letter board. This actually served two purposes. I use it for decor, and then I also used it for Luke's smiles.
Amazon fins that went viral. Char caddy. Spinning organizer. Digital alarm clock. Bar stools.
Amazon Favorites episode 121. If you're looking for a cool conversation piece and a candy dish, this is it. This glass candy dish looks exactly like an unzipped Ziploc bag. It is so cute. Amazon Favorites episode 120. This little window seat is the perfect addition to any room. It has space for cube storage, but we put books. It is just so sweet.
Amazon home decor pieces I'm absolutely loving right now. This round velvet throw is so cute and comes in a few other colors. Next, I absolutely love the texture of these sheer curtains. They let in a ton of light while still adding some privacy. This set of shelves fits perfectly in the space above your toilet and is really easy to assemble. This cheeky vase might be my favorite Amazon find ever. It's so cute. This canister set is perfect for Q-tips and cotton pads and was under $10. Lastly, I absolutely love this rattan fan for shelfies. Follow for more home finds. Amazon home finds for the kitchen and dining area. First up, these wishbone chairs. They come in other colors and are available in sets of 2 or 4 starting at $150. Next up, our kitchen faucet. Not only do we love the look and the price, but it's also super practical. This wooden utensil set comes with everything you need and looks great on your counter. The holder is sold separately, but also from Amazon. Follow for more finds. Amazon home finds for the bedroom. First up, these plug-in sconce lights. No electrician or rewiring required. These $20 faux leather pillow covers and this single panel curtain and industrial rod. Didn't get total blackout, but we'll probably upgrade soon. Melvin's not for sale, but you can shop our whole room at the link in my bio.
Sharing my favorite recent home finds from Amazon. I originally got these for our guests, but end up using it for myself. This is a carafe that I keep on my nightstand so that there's always water in my room. The cup also acts as a top to keep it fresh overnight. This mirror is a great gallery wall filler and it has the prettiest ornate details. It kind of gives me antique vibes. Meet Diana. She is the bust that is currently sitting on my desk. I need more of these because I love decorating with them. This frame is one that if one of your friends said where is that from and you said an antique store, they would believe you, but it was prime shipping. I never liked our traditional shower caddy, so I got these acrylic shelves. They stick to the tile with a really strong adhesive and are really easy to clean. This art light is battery powered. It's really pretty to highlight any piece of art or a picture. I love a classic coat rack. This one is sleek, simple, but you know, holds coats. And last but not least, this footed gold bowl that can be used practically or just to style a bookshelf.